Talofa friends, my name is Nathan and I work with a company called Juniper Films. Juniper are filming a documentary on the Samoan 50-year independence and they offered me the amazing opportunity to accompany them on their latest shoot. Now me being your average guy from Sydney's western suburbs, I had no idea what to expect. The word Samoa would conjure up images of football players and the smell of pork roasting in the ground.
When I arrived at Samoa Airport, I was greeted by
my first impressions of Samoa were phenomenal, and I hadn't even scratched the surface yet.
All up, I was in Samoa for only a week. Yet the people I met and the places I saw in that short time, they'll stay with me forever.